to me, she was the Mother Teresa of Pakistan. I think Dr. Ruth Fowle is the greatest ambassador of Germany to Pakistan. And of course, Mr. Martin is going to be the second best. But working his way right up there. But she truly was a great ambassador for Germany to Pakistan. And she also is a great link between Pakistan and Germany. And as a great ambassador, that's how you work. You work both ways, and you are a great link between the two countries. Her devoted services to the humanity without any interest of fame or any personal benefit got recognition in her life, both in Germany and in Pakistan. You know, when she started 55 years back, she didn't know that she's going to be responsible for making Pakistan the first leprosy-free country in Asia. She started with a conviction that she has to help those who are afflicted by this disease. That's all she saw at that moment. She wasn't saying it's only in retrospect that we see these things. It's only history that tells us that this is all that she has been able to accomplish. At that time, it was only her feeling for humanity, the call that she had, that she must devote her life to work for humanity, that made her come and work in an environment where, they, as I said, their own parents would abandon them. And she never sought spotlight for her services to the poor and downtrodden, but spent her every working hour in helping the ignored and forgotten of the society. No amount of awards or recognition can repay the extraordinary services that Dr. Ruth Fowle made for this country. Yet, it's an effort to spread a message of compassion and mercy for the downtrodden of the society that the State Bank of Pakistan has requested the federal government to issue a commemorative coin, which the Prime Minister graciously and readily agreed to. Issuing of a coin, I think, is the highest honor that Pakistan at least can bestow on an individual. This is truly unique. And there she stands at the same level as the founder of the nation, as the philosopher of the country, and one of the foremost prime ministers of Pakistan, and some other truly legendary public-spirited individuals like Mr. Peter. That's the level at which this coin recognizes her to be.